Native American people believed that the Jindi were evil spirits hell-bent on stealing their land, killing their people. Some were led to believe by a Chitap, a very powerful shaman, that the Jindi was a white man. Prior to their massacre, a Chitap told them that their spirits would remain dormant in trees, in the woods.
What the... Son of a bitch. Oh, shit.
Gaining strength, waiting for the day, they would once again rule their land.